Ingakho we long for this coming home. This live lenkosi, dishito ke mnakhathateki, kodwa khulani ngimi, ngikhole nangibambe. Ngoba kube kumasinjalo, ngiyothikini ngiya ekhaya ngiyolungisela. Kodwa nje ukukhala obheka ukuthi kunentindlu letiningi ingakho asina umuzi omiyo kulo mhlaba kodwa umuzi wethu usezulwini. Hallelujah. Siyaphila bazana singena part 2 of this thing. This live lenkosi, just wafela ngaphandle. And that's what in what's revelation isinika umqondo wokuthi ngaphandle kukhona tinja, dikhona tingwadla, netifebe, nebabulali, netintshontshi. Konke lokhu vele this live lenkosi kufanele ngaphandle. And then the question is, why just wafela ngaphandle uma ngabe yena anuma ngale grace makhala ngayo? Hallelujah. Why just afele ngaphandle? Kube ngaphandle kunetinja kunetifebe nawo konke njengoba kusho kwerevelation. Live lenkosi lisinika umqondo wokuthi uma Jesu ayothandaza, athandazela siphambano emkhulekweni wakhe eGetsemane. This live lenkosi wafika sitsha lesikumele sinathwe nguye. Uma sifika lesitsha besinetimbo naphekathi besiphethe tonke tono lekenda umuntu abe ngaphandle. This live lenkosi wasiba wabona lekhono elikhulu kakhulu ukuthi he himself would even be denounced by God. But what inkosi asidlule lesitsha kodwa akunabi inkathu yami ngoba abona ukuthi letimvo ekhona kulesitsha kuyomele aye ngaphandle kanye nakasuke kwangaphandle wasekhathi abebuya bazalwane. So Jesu uma athi asidlule lesitsha lesive lenkosi kwahlingilosi yamqinisa wanatha kulesitsha uthi wakhuphuka uJesu waba sifebe, waba inkwala, waba yintsha, waba kuko konke lokuhlala ngaphandle. Haleluya bazalwane. Makhathathatha Jesu lekono tethu konke lokusenda ukuthi thine sibe ngaphandle. Lethi live lenkosi lathi ngaseKorinte, yebo kuliqiniso ukuthi munye nowayiniwa kusho uKristu ukuthi wayiniwa wabasoni, umsono hayi ukuthi wabasoni kodwa waba mkhulu kakhulu kunesoni, waba ngenkilenko nento abantu babe ngaphandle kombuso ukuze kuthi thine sibe kulunga kwaNkulunkulu. Lize lesilivu likaNkulunkulu athi kuyanuswa ezulwini kumuswa ngathi kutshela abantu ukuthi ababuyele kuNkulunkulu. It's because Jesu uthena naye ngaphandle alwela ukuthi bonke laba ngaphandle bangene phakathi embusweni. Lisilivu lenkosi thine sinelungelo lokungena endaweni lengwelengwele ngegadi ya Jesu. Haleluya. Nisekhona bazalwane. Hallelujah, bazalwane. Ingakho siyangena ethempelini. Lisilivu lenkulunkulu thina sibaphristi ngoba Jesu ungumphristi omkhulu kunabo bonke. Amen, bazalwane. So bonke laba kuKristu uJesu, lisilivu lenkosi bathinta nabetisa kwaqaleka endlula besivela lobunye nobusa. Hallelujah, bazalwane. Manje siyakubona ukuthi uma ngabe sewufikile kuKristu ungisho losidalwe esidalwe esisha, why wena imisebenzi yebantu abahlala ngaphandle? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The seven the center every day. You need to start, ask yourself this question. Ukuthi imsebenzi yaphakathi noma yangaphandle ngoba akekho umuntu ongaphakathi endaweni engwelengwele abenza izinto zangaphandle. Hallelujah. Check it. Look at yourself. This live lenkosi ihlolele nini. Nikho ukuthi ngisasekuwo ukukholwa yini. Because bantu nabanye bangenile phakathi. Batshela ngenile bona kodwa lemsebenzi yabo iyabavulela isitshela kangcono ngabo ukuthi labantu bangaphandle. Haleluya. Kukhumbule bazalwane ukuthi lapha kulenzayo lengwelengwele bekungena noma imbani bekungena umpriest naye before angena bekahlolisisa akuhlole aphinde aye kuNkulunkulu atingcwelise atingcwelise ngendlela tonke angene lapha esilivu lenkosi bebamfasa ngenketane angene kusinayo uma timbhingabhingile lekini bese ufika uyawalaphakathi ungangeni muntu athi mina ngiyolanza umpriest kodwa bamdonise aphume. because sowaphandle wena
Jesu ufele ngaphandle ukuze thina singabe ngaphandle singene phakathi hallelujah bazalwane wendiwe wabasolo ukuze thina sibe kulunga kwaNkulunkulu nanamhlanje ambamba just check yourself ngikude ukuthi ngetinto lentendako nje ngiyakhombisa ukuthi ngiphakathi noma ngaphandle hallelujah thank you Jesus ngemisebenzi yethu Mwele sitela kabanti phezitele la nkulunkulu ukuthi thine singaphandle noma sekhathi MC over to you.